been taught and show people been taught that the Bible deals with religion, but it doesn't. You're right. We're not religious either. Because religion was man-made. Come from the Greek word religia, which means to hold back, keep down, and restrain. And that's what the masters of religion has done, has kept the chosen people of God in Christ away from God in Christ. But anytime you got to preach in the church, you got a Learjet, imagine on the East Coast and the West Coast, got two or three Bentleys, you see what I'm saying? That's not a man of God right there. Listen, that's a pimp. And it's a pork chop eating preacher pimp right there. Turflo Dollar, T.D. Jakes, Jesse Jackson, Aaron Sharpton, you see what I'm saying? It's there for the money. Anytime they put an ATM machine in the church, it's there for the money, my man. Anytime they run a credit check on you to go to church, it's there for the money.
W-2?
Yeah, they want to look at your W-2, see what I'm saying? Yeah, we don't need no luck, man. Yeah, it's going to be through the power and grace and mercy of God in Christ that we're going to do what we're going to do. See what I'm saying? Y'all got any questions, my brother? Got any questions about anything?
Yeah, I'm going to say that I'm a firm believer in what you're saying.
Okay, that's good.
I'm a firm believer in what you're saying.
Uh-huh.
We've been bamboozled.
Right. Hoodwinked.
That's right.
Bedangled.
Yeah. Okay, right. Dope.
Misled.
Yeah, right.
Right. But you know what, y'all, you got to do is just...
Yeah. Think. You're exactly right. How people don't think. You're right, but man, they gotta think. Yeah, but they don't think. They too busy.
I don't want nobody to pee on my foot and tell me it's raining. I don't want nobody to tell me that it's cheese on the moon.
Right.
And tell me to go get a box of crack.
Right.
I don't want to see it.
Right.
I have my six senses. I have the sense of taste.
There you go.
Don't fool me, school me.
Right. There you go, my man.
Right.
See, those are words of wisdom right there.
I'm just trying to keep it real.
You are.
I'm trying to keep it 100.
You keep it 100. You see what I'm saying? The Bible says the simple believer is everywhere, but a prudent man looking well to his going. That's exactly what you've been doing. You've been checking things out.
Right.
You just don't believe whatever's told to you. That's why you say you use your six senses.
A guy told me one night, he said, it was a bright sunny day in the middle of the night. Two dead men got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other, drew their swords and shot each other. A deaf policeman heard the noise, went and killed both the dead boys. If you think this lie is true, ask the blind man, he saw it too.
That's right, brother. That's
a good
one. What can I say? What can I say?
And that's what our people do. They'll believe the blind.
But you know what it is right now?
What's that, brother?
It is to my best intentions to appeal self-gratification and communicate my inner conception with you.
Uh-huh.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah, right. You're right. This was all about. Right.
It's all about.
Shout out Wilton, brother.
This was all about.
Well, let me go over here and smoke one of these nasty cigarettes.
I got to get out for that, brother.
Remember, we rapped before.
Good morning, Proverbs 14:15.
I wear them like
Proverbs 14. Go ahead, can read that.
I want to see.
Proverbs 14:15.
You know what I mean?
The simple believeth every word, but the prudent man looketh well to his going.
That's it.
See, that's where black people need to go. We need to look well to our going.
Cute it.
Yeah.